You want to get some tongue? Hot tongue action. Get some, Parasaur. Get some. Oh, you're in so much trouble. No, you can't, Serpentine. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here. Hanging out today, doing stuff and things on the ARK Survival Evolved Pooping Evolved server. I hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. We're not even going to stop. We're not even going to pause. We're going to get right into it. Today, we're going to start doing some more building stuff and things. I'm really excited to be here. Thank you guys so much for coming to hang out with me again. Make sure if you guys like this video, you smash that thumbs up button and show your support. Oh! If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. K's right next to Jay. Who moved? Anybody? Only Pinky moved. Pinky, are you too... Pinky's too burdened to land. Land, Pinky, and you got a level. That's what's up. All right, we'll squirt that in there. But yeah, thanks so much for coming to hang out with me. Like I was saying, I'm really excited to do some stuff and things today. We're going to continue to get some building done, and I wanted to start right away over here. I'm interested to see how this rock is going to affect us. I don't think it is, which is really, really good. But yeah, I was really so excited about getting the vaults done yesterday that I wanted to go ahead and start getting some more stuff and things done. So I wanted to start building over here as well. Oh, we're out of walls. All right. Well, that's no big whoop. We got walls, I think. So there's a couple things I want to get going today. I'm thinking that we're going to mess around with the greenhouses and get a greenhouse built because I want to get that over in this area as well. It's a new thing in the game. It's going to be super duper fun to do. So I figured, well, if I like super duper fun things, don't you? So let's go ahead and why wouldn't we do it? So over here, we're just going to use kind of similar architecture to what we used over here. Oh, also, I did go ahead and change up the roof over here. Remember, I was talking last episode. Do we like it in, it was like, I don't know if we like it in stone. So I changed it over to wood, and I think I like it a little bit better. I wish that there was just the slightest overhang. And I can't really get the overhang thing to work. You know, you can kind of half place the ceiling or something like that. And it won't work the way we're, I don't know why, but it's the way we have this built. It just won't hang over a half. So we're just gonna leave it like that. And like I said, I kind of like it. It gives it a little bit more aesthetic. It makes it look a little bit better, more natural and stuff like that. So over here, what we're gonna do today is get this part built up. And we're gonna get a fabricator, a smithy. I don't think we're gonna go with any of the super high-end stuff. Like, I don't think we're going to get an industrial forge built today or anything like that. I mean, we have some metal. Let me see here. Right inside of this guy, but we only have, what is that, 2, 4, 6, 800. So not enough to get that stuff done. We might go ahead and get industrial grill learned. Yeah, you know what? Why don't we? Wait, we only have 40 Engram points? Oh, no, we can't even do it. We don't even have enough Engram points. We might need a Mind Wipe tonic here in a little bit. But all right, so to start the day off, I'm going to go ahead and get the rest of the top of this built. I'm going to get all the things that we need to build to place inside of here ready to rock. And then when I come back, we'll place all the things and make the base like a real base. All right, let's do it. BRBs, peeps. And we're back under cover of, well, morning. It's not darkness. But I did get a couple of things placed. I got the rest of this all built out. I like the way it turned out. I think it's really cool. It's going to be sweet. All right, so over in here, I did get all the things that we need in order to make the fabricator. Take a look here. Let's go ahead and craft one up. I also got some mortar and pestles going over here. I also got a cooking pot going. Now the days that can't be stopped, we got that hot fabricator action up in this piece. All right, so I'm thinking that we're going to place this right in the center. I think that would be like just kind of a cool look for it. Hopefully we have enough room for all the stuff. So yeah, right here is in the middle. So we're just going to go up to right about here, I think. What crap? What? Why do you hate me? There we go. Fabricator action. Nailed it. AC cable stop. We got it right here. Now, I'm thinking for the cooking pot, we're going to try over in a this early type area because I think we're going to be able to pipe over to get water in through this area. Probably kind of easy. Yeah, that's what I think we're going to do. So over here, we're going to go ahead and place our cooking pot. I think right like, you know what? I wonder. Well, there we go. We're going to place it like that. So then let's go ahead and take a look. We have some piping here. And let's grab this guy. I'm not going to be able to place that without getting a pipe down. Where do we have? That's vertical. That's inclined right here, like so. And then if we were to go ahead and... Oh, wait. We can't see. Oh, okay. Okay. If that's how you're going to be. So, not really going to be able to see where it's placed. Probably right. Oh my gosh, it's really hard to. Let's take a look here. So if this is the edge of this is right where that this is, the side, the edge of that doorway. So probably just right in front of that. So if we go like this, let's try that right there. And then if we go ahead and grab this guy, see, it's a little far in. It won't be bad. That'll work out. So now we just got to see if we're able to pipe over to the water area, which I think I'm going to do here in a little bit of a second. So we got our fabricator. Now, here's the other thing I want to take a look at. Industrial. No, it's over inside of here. Can we get an industrial grill going? Because I think it's a part. It's time we kind of get to that next level. Oh, wait. Did I learn the engram for it? Oh, wait. That's right. We didn't because it's super expensive. We don't have enough engram points. Crapo. We're very close to 75. Oh, I think that industrial grill will go really good right there. All right. So, but for now, we're probably going to need to get some campfires going. So we have something to do, something over there in case we need to cook some meat or anything like that. So let's take a look in here. Do we have any campfires? Three. Pff, nailed it. We always build ahead. You know how that is. I always like to build extra stuff so that we have extra stuff. There's one, a two, and a three campfires. All right. So we got some campfires. Oh, mortar and pestles. We have a bunch of those guys too. So let's go ahead and take a look over here. I'm thinking maybe right here would be a good spot for some. So let's go ahead and drop like one, two, three, four. Right there. Nice. All right. And then over here, I think would be a good spot for some as well. So let's go ahead and drop one. How close can we get? Oh, we can get really close. Two, three, and four. All right, there we go. So we got some mortar and pestles over here. You know what? We'll put another one just so it's more. It looks. It's gonna look a little bit better. There. Now it looks like a whole thing over there. Six of them. Who even cares? Let's overdo it. If it's worth doing, it's worth doing six mortar and pestles worth. All right. So we got our smithy. Our fabricator, where our industrial grill is going to go once we level up. We've got our fabricator over here now. We've got our cooking pot. We've got to run water. And we've got mortar and pestles on the other side over there as well. All right, sweet. So we basically have a base of sorts. Next thing I think we're going to try to do is see if we can't run the water all the way over. So let's take a look here and see how this is going to work. Oh, so straight away that pipe's obstructed. Oh, man, this piping in this game is really, really rough. It's really rough. It's going to be so ugly because I'm going to have to go upward, I do believe. So we'd have to go like this and then go up. And then we can't really... It's so hard to turn a corner. You know what we might do? We might go ahead and just build out... I'm not sure if I can build another foundation right here. Let's go ahead and demolish this. I think it might be time to get into... Okay, I broke that as well. Might... be better off to just put some water tanks in instead. How much do those guys cost to learn? Wait. Their water reservoir is 7 and this tank is 20. I do want to use metal tanks because they hold more water. 27. Oh my God. Well, you know what? I don't. Oh my gosh. I'm worried. Let's put the water on hold because I'm worried about the engram situation. I don't know if I have enough stuff to build out a mind wipe tonic right now. So, all right. So the next thing I think we're going to get going, we've got kind of our workshop area started over here so we can get stuff and things working. I think it's time to get some greenhouse stuff going, guys. So inside of here, if we look up green, there you can see we've got all these pieces. And they're actually, it's really interesting. As Ark has gone on, you know, as the game's progressed, everything's gotten harder and harder to build. And then now seeing these, it seems like these are kind of inexpensive. I mean, 20 crystal, actually, that is kind of expensive. That's a good amount of crystal. 3 crystal is pretty cheap. So these really are, they're not super cheap. Oh yeah, right there. That wall's 25. So it's a game of crystal. All right, so we're going to need a ton of it. Let's go ahead and squirt these guys back inside of here. I want to get the greenhouse built today. Do we have enough foundations to start playing around with as well? Let me see here. So 26 foundations. Nah, that's not a good amount. That's not a bad amount either. Where's my hide? Right over here. Let's go ahead and squirt that in there. And then squirt our rocks away over here too. So I think that what we're going to have to do now is we're going to have to go on a crystal excursion, an excursion to go ahead and get a bunch of crystal going. So, yeah, I'm going to take a look around. I actually think that there's another spot. There's another spot in this area that has some metal and some crystal that I haven't been to yet. I got to go ahead and go exploring and see if I can find it. But let's go ahead and do that. Let's see if we can't get some crystal ready to rock so we can get this greenhouse built. I'm actually going to do some math and kind of see how many walls and stuff I want to build, how big I want to make this. And then we will, yeah, then I'll go out and gather some resources. And then we'll BRBs, peeps. And we're back at base. All sorts of stuff and things have happened, peeps. Let's go ahead and drop. I have some obsidian now. We got a little bit of that. We got some more rare mushrooms. We got some more rare flowers. I've been carrying around a couple refining forges with me. I went ahead and set up a couple refining forges over here just so that we have something. And I do believe I'll still be able to fit the industrial grill in right behind there. We've got to have something to go ahead and process some metal that we get. And so I got weak sauce over here. Check it out, peeps. A bunch of crystal. And this is actually my second trip. I've been out to the volcano. I've been out to a bunch of the mountains. But on the way back, I had to take a stamina break. Or no. I was running out of water. And there was nothing I could do. I had to land in the swamp. So I had to land in the swamp. I got hit by some Titan boas. Check out how much crystal we got. We got a good amount there. That's not bad. Each one of these is, what, four walls for the greenhouse? So let's take a look. I know that's kind of bright. Let me see it right there. The greenhouse wall is 25. So I don't know. This might not still be enough. 1, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. Yeah, probably. Maybe enough right there. But anywho, so the point being is that I had weak sauce and mild sauce with me. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. It's mild sauce that's gone. This is weak sauce. So I had them with me, and then, yeah. So anyway, all right, let me check my inventory real quick. So mild sauce, our bigger quets just disappeared. Like, let me explain. I'm getting ahead of myself. So we're out there. I had to land in the swamp. I got hit by some Titan boas. I started to fly away and I passed out. It was really weird because I was in the air. I fell off my saddle and then I was kind of unconscious while floating in the air. I was like that for quite a while, actually, probably, I don't know, maybe a minute. And when I came to, weak sauce was there and Clint was there, but mild sauce was gone. It was right up here at a rate around, I don't know, like 63 latitude and 51 longitude, right ahead of where we are right now. So I'm going to fly up here. Hopefully we can find him. I have no idea where he went. I fell off of him, and then, like I said, he was just gone. So I'm concerned. He's like our good quets. We definitely don't want to lose him. So we're going to come up here, maybe Jay a little bit. I'm going to do some searching. I didn't see a death message, so I'm assuming he's still around here somewhere. Right up in this area is where we were. Let's go ahead and just take a look. In the swamps, it's so hard to see, like, where anything is. Is this where it was? Yeah, like, right around in this area. So I'm going to go ahead and do some searching. Hopefully we can find him, peeps. And I'll be our bees. And we're back! We found mild sauce. Also, I noticed something in my recording. If you noticed that the sound for the game was a little low in the beginning of the video, I had recorded Deliver Us the Moon yesterday, and there was no volume controls for that game. So I had to record. I had to make some changes, and I forgot to change them back. So if you couldn't hear the game volume, that was why. But you still got my amazing voice. So I hope that you enjoyed that. But yeah, I found him. It took a while. Probably, I don't know, about 40 minutes of searching around in the area. He was just hanging out, just landed. Was doing nothing, being lazy. So it's all good now. We found him. We got a slow trip back to base to make. And then I think I don't know if we have enough cementing paste to get stuff and things done. So we're going to take a look at how many walls we can build. I'm probably going to do some math. Take some time to do some math and see how many of all of the pieces I want to use for the build. And if we have enough stuff, we'll build right away. If not, we might have to take a trip to get some cementing paste. We might have to go out on our frog and do that. But all right, mild sauce is safe and sound. Let's head back to base, peeps. And we're back. All right. So we got mild sauce back here in the base. He had about 500 more crystal on him. We have a ton of crystal. So I started crafting up all the stuff to kind of see where we're at. I got a door frame done and I got a door. I got 16 walls, which I think we're going to need more than that. And I got 11 of the sloped roofs, which I think we're going to need more than that. And so what we're running out of now is cementing paste. So that means my least favorite thing. The swamps. It means we're gonna have to take Beefy Butt just all by himself. Like, we're just gonna have to be you and me, Beefy, Is this going to be us? What should we be upping, do you think? Melee damage? All right, sounds good. We're going to have to go out into the swamp on our frog and go ahead and get a bunch of cementing paste. I think that very soon... Let me make sure I don't have any weight on me. We can just get rid of this. We can squirt these out of here, too. This is great how that door was... This is so great. Oh, good. Are we... Is this... Okay. So, it means that we're going to have to be really careful in the swamp. And I think that in the next episode or something like that, we're going to have to go out and we're going to have to tame a saber tooth and get it over to the chitin cave. We really need chitin. Like, and a lot of you guys... Are we stuck in there again? What is happening? Beefy butt! Get a... You're free! You're free! You're free! So, a lot of you guys say that taking the frogs out is a really effective way to get stuff and things. And it is. I mean, it is an effective way to do it. I could take and fly him out on a Quetzal or something like that, but honestly, the time that it takes to do this, it's so much easier to take a Pteranodon, fly over to the chitin cave. You can get like 3,000 chitin in probably about, I mean, less than 5 minutes. It's pretty unbelievable. So we're going to try this. We're going to see how much we can get real quick here. I'm hoping maybe 400 or 500, and we'll see. But if it takes, I don't know. I mean, if you do it with the chitin cave, you can get 400 or 500 in like no time at all. And probably maybe 10 minutes. Because we have so much stone over at the base, and then you get so much chitin that way. So we'll see. 6 or a half dozen. We'll figure it out, guys. We'll get some cementing paste going here so we can get our greenhouse built. You want to get some tongue? Hot tongue action. Get some, Parasaur. Get some. Oh, you're in so much trouble. No, you can't, Serpentine. You got a beefy butt on you. Oh, we can't beefy butt while we're swimming. Oh, here we go. Right here. Oh. One day. We'll kill him one day. It's going to be so amazing. Did it! Nailed the nice GameStop. And we're back again. Look at this place, man. It's like a real working area. Stuff, things are happening everywhere. We got some metal going. We got some meat cooking up. And then went out and got a bunch of cementing paste. Here you can see, what do we get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 774. So we've got a lot more going on here. So now in the greenhouse, you know what? I know those are really washed out. Let me see here. There we go. This way you can see it a little bit better. Now we've got our stuff and things. So let's see here. We're going to probably need 2, 3 of these. We're going to need at least... These are the ceilings. I'm thinking... Oh, we don't need any of these, actually. So we need 6, 12, 18, 24 sloped, of which we have 11. Where's the sloped one right there? Oh, we can only make 11 more. Let's go ahead and make 11 more of these sloped greenhouse roofs here and see what it is that we're running low on now. I'm interested. Maybe it's metal? Let's go ahead and just grab some metal real quick. I bet you that's what it is. Let's just grab another 200 out of here. And then squirt this in here and see if we can suddenly make more stuff and things. Yeah, that's what it was. So we got a little bit more metal to get. So, all right, let's go ahead and take some of these guys right here. Let's take our door frame and let's take our door. Let's start getting some building done here, peeps. We've been working on it the whole episode. I'm ready to start getting something going on. And I've never placed these guys, so I don't really know what they're going to look like. So up in here, what I'm thinking we're going to do, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 right here. So like, oh, you know what? It's really hard to see. Oh, we can't rotate it either. Is this the inside or the outside? I don't know. It doesn't look like it has an inside or outside. That's a really cool looking piece, though. Is it like no inside or outside? Because that would be super smart if that were the case. Oh, man, this is such a neat look building. Oh, listen to it. Oh, so cool. All right, so now if we go ahead and... Oh, you see, we can kind of build them either way. I'm not sure which way is the right way. I'm going to guess... Hold on a second here. That is it? That's probably the correct way because that attaches to correctly like that. And then, yeah, we're going to be really careful how we place these. Let's go ahead and go 3, 4, 5, 6 like that. So this thing isn't going to be little. It's going to be pretty big. So now you can kind of get an idea of what we got going on here. We're going to need another wall in the front like a so. And then another wall right here, I do believe. For what I have planned out. So, oh crap. See, this is where... Oh, Ark. Why do you hate your slip gator? So, we're going to have to demolish this now. That's going to cost us, man. Oh, did you hear that demolish sound? So cool. It sounds different. It's really hard to see. All right, I think I got to place the correct way right there. So then, all right, so the idea here is, let me go ahead and get some slopes so we can kind of get a better idea of what's going to happen. Let's grab all the rest of this stuff. Let's grab all these guys. How much do they weigh anyway? 88, that's not bad. Can we grab it? Oh, wait, there we go. Like so, and like so. Let's grab this guy, and this guy. Like this. So now what we can do is start to get, build our roof on this thing. And I'm thinking what we're going to take a look at or what we're going to do right here is like this. Am I got this right? Yeah. Like so. And then let's grab another wall. And then like so. And then like a so. And then what we're going to do. Yeah, this will be cool. Is that going to place the right way? So hard to tell. Like that. So we're going to make like kind of like a spacey A-frame type deal. And it's gonna, the roof's going to come up on this side. And then it's going to come down all the way flat on that side. I think this will work out really good. So then now what we're going to need to do is start placing some of these. Like this. And then these guys up here like this. There we go. Oh yeah, baby. Stuff and things are happening. And then on the other side, we're going to go like this and like that. And then we're going to place some walls up here like so if we can. Oh, wait. Can we not do it? Oh, maybe it won't let us do that. Hold on. We might have to play around with it. I want to place a wall inside of there. And actually, what I'm thinking about doing is doing a window. I think we do have windows back here. Let's go ahead and take a look at what we have. I think there are greenhouse window bits. If we look inside of here. No, there aren't any. Are there? Okay, so there's no greenhouse window as in like, you know what I'm talking about? I don't have any built over here, but you know what I'm talking about, like a wall with a window in it. So if we type in window, Engram greenhouse window, metal framed glass plates on hinges that cover windows to provide. So this is just a window, but there's no, that's really weird. There's no like greenhouse wall that is a window. So, all right, I guess the next portion of this, let's go ahead and squirt these back inside of here. I'm just gonna go ahead and get the rest of this built, make sure I have all the correct materials. And I don't want to waste, oh gosh, it looks so cool. I don't want to waste materials. So I might be doing a lot of like going over here to build one or two onesies and twosies. And I don't want you guys to kind of have to hang out for all that because it's going to be kind of boring. So I'm going to go ahead and just get the rest of it built. And when we're ready to rock and roll and show you the finished product, I will be BRB's peeps. And we're back running into some pretty interesting building mechanics from Ark. So as you can see here, I've got two walls, like so, up in this A-frame. And this is kind of the design I wanted to go for. I thought it was kind of space age and futuristic. I really, really liked it. So this is kind of the A-frame that I was trying to do here. And I really want to put some walls up in there, obviously, so we can have walls all the way across. So the first and the second one over here worked great. There was no problems. But now, if I put another wall up in here, like so, you can see, I mean, it's even, like completely, it's not in a different place. It's not placed oddly. You can see it's even with the wall that's right there. And then if we try to break this right here, it demolishes the wall above. So we could try something like this, for instance, and then this wall. I mean, let's try this. Maybe this will work. And then demolish this. Oh, it did work! That's so weird. Because I found on these ones that I had to, absolutely had to place this thatch wall facing this way or it would not work. So now if I go like this, and then we place this, and then we destroy this, that will work. Weird. So weird. So like I was saying, in the previous ones, the thatch walls had to place the other direction. There was no other way to make that happen. And then now they have to face this direction. Let's see. Can we get this one right here? Okay, we got that guy. And then let's do it again right here. See, that wall is different. That wall is placed out. These all, see, there's like an edging right there. Let's go ahead and take a look here. Let's demolish this. And then that breaks it. Let's go ahead and break this one. Now, let's see if we can't If we get it so that it faces the other way, are those two even? I gotta get on the other side because I can't really tell. Let's see here. No, you know what I think's going on is I think those aren't even. So we just got this one last wall to place here. See if we can't get it to happen. Like this. Like this and like this. Okay, it's in. Crap! It's not gonna place. All right, well, we've got everything all placed up except for this one. There's got to be a way to do it. I just broke three more of these. I've broken a few of them, and I'm running out of resources here. So I'm going to go ahead and demolish this. I did get this to place earlier. Like so. We're going to try one more time here. I got one more wall. See, it's not correct. It's not placing the right way. Nope, it's not going to work. All right, so I got to go get some food. I'm going to play around with it a little bit more because I feel like we can get it. I feel like we can make it a thing, peeps. One more wall and it will be totally done. My gosh, we're so close. And we're back. All right, guys. I'll show you kind of like... Oh, wait. Hold on a second. I see something. Hello. Hello. Give me that guy right there. But we did it, peeps. We did it. We built a really cool greenhouse. I think it turned out really great. I like the way that it looked. And as far as the window thing goes, well, I had to do something a little bit... different. I didn't get to do exactly what I wanted, but such is life. Such is the way of life. Sometimes you have to compromise. So we added some ramps in the front here and a wooden rail in the side. And then over inside of here, what I decided to do was just add right here. The only way I could make this work was to put some walls right here. So all of our crops will be back in this area anyway. And I think that what we might do is get some air conditioners right over here. Because what I want to do is use this for crops, but I also want to use this for hatching stuff and things as well. So we're going to use this to house our air conditioning units and all of that. So we do have some more stuff to do to get this to be 100%. We want to go ahead and build some water reservoirs to get water to our crops. And also going to get some power. So we need a Jenny. And we're going to need some air conditioners as well. But there you go, peeps. It's a done deal thing. We had a great time hanging out today. Had some struggles. So we lost our guy. We lost Mild Sauce. We found him. We built the stuff that we wanted to get built. And we got all this built over here as well. I think it was a great day. Thanks for hanging out with me, guys. If you guys liked the video, please don't forget to show your support and hit the thumbs up button. Don't have to poop. Feel free to share and favorite it as you see fit. May the stuff and things be with you.